and take fate into their own hands. Their own destiny.
Hej, cześć, witajcie kolejno was w kolejnym odcinku z Rizena. Dzisiaj kontynuujemy miejsce, którym skończyliśmy, czyli tutaj na dole przed Joshem. Tak, przed Joshem zrobiliśmy misję z potionkami dla ludzi, dla mistrza Belszwura. I tutaj jest Cutter w ogóle, pogadajmy z nim. Don't go wandering outside the gutters if you want to stay safe. A więc jesteś strażnikiem miejskim. Damn right, so that means around here the law is what I say it is. Aha. Stay in the gutters and stay out of trouble. Dlaczego jest tak mało strażników? Why are there only a few guards about? We are the town's first line of defense. So we were the first people sent to those ruins when they sprang up. Most didn't come back. Or if they did, they were in bad shape. That was before Mendoza and his Inquisition turned up. Now it's his men that go into those ruins. And let me tell you, that's fine by me. Czy możesz mnie wyszkolić? Sure. I could do with a bit of amusement. It'll cost you though. Aha. I want to improve my fighting skills. Siła plus jeden. Siła miecz. Dobra, na razie nic nie róbmy. Na razie zbieramy hajs. Right. Tutaj mamy kola. Ach, a ten tylko z łowiectwem. A to jego domek, widzę. Więc za dużo tu nie możemy zrobić. Czekaj, tam jest jeszcze góra. Who could teach me to pick locks? I don't know, brother. Nie wiem, czemu czasem są na początku zawsze jak grą małe ścinki. Nie wiem czemu, ale tak już jest. Belszury. I've given healing potions to everyone on your list. Thank you. May the holy flame protect you. Perhaps you are suited to be a novice. In any case, you have my blessing. I will tell Carlos about your good work. He'll summon you when he has time. Carry out the tasks he charges you with. Convince him of your commitment, and he will take you to the monastery so you may study magic. He'll also provide you with a pass. Without his word, if you venture outside of the town walls, you'll be arrested by the warriors of the order.
I see. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Not for the moment. Perhaps later.
All right.
Okay. Więc skończyliśmy to. Cieszę się. Sprawdźmy, jakie mamy kolejne misje. Skóry za mięso. Jedynie mnie to wkurza, bo nie wiem, nie pamiętam, gdzie są skóry, które potrzebujemy. Mapa wyspy, tu musimy... Paddy chce opuścić miasto. Kwestia Nilsona. Okej. Dobra, więc idźmy do... No właśnie. Actually, I've been in more than one. That doesn't make me a thief, though. We'll see. Do you know where I can get some skins? I don't have any. I can't get any either. But some citizens have decorated their houses with skins. Just saying, in case you wanted any.
Yeah, that'd be stealing, though.
Well, there aren't a lot of wolves and boars to hunt in town. And if you haven't brought any skins with you, all you can do is check with the merchants. Oh, and the slaughterhouse might have some left.
Okay. Więc idźmy. Tu musimy posprawdzać domy, czy jacyś ludzie nie mają, po prostu ich. Me? Oh, nothing. I'm sorry. Znalazłem twojego szpiega.
Have you?
I'll talk to them and get the proof I need.
Sure you will.
What about the skins from Flavio?
What about them?
Did you steal them as well?
Yeah, but I sold them a long time ago. If you're after skins, look elsewhere.
Like where?
Do I look like a skin merchant?
Sprzedałeś je, więc...
I think Sid stole it.
My city is no thief, and you can't prove otherwise.
Give me that ring.
It's mine, okay? Mine.
I'll
give you something much better instead. What do you want?
I love it when a man asks me that. Tell you what, if you can find me some pearls, a whole string of them, you can have that ring.
Where am I going to get pearls from?
A real man wouldn't need to ask. A real man, I'd have them in my hand quick sharpish. A lady shouldn't be kept waiting.
Aha! Okay.
You there. Get yourself up to the guardhouse. The commandant wants to talk to you.
Okay.
In the middle of the night. Right.
You were seen in a house that was burgled.
I deliver beer to a lot of houses. I'm seen everywhere.
True enough.
Okay. Tak szybko pogadali.
What do you want? You've got what you wanted, now leave me alone.
Dobra.
About your father. I hear he's a pirate.
Well, if you've heard people gossiping, then I guess it must be true.
Don't tell me you didn't know.
Do I know my father is Captain Gregorius Emmanuel Steelbeard, the most infamous bastard to have sailed the seas round here in 100 years? I can tell you he was a bastard. The rest of it, I've heard through legend, like you.
Were you planning on telling me?
I asked you for help with information. I didn't agree to give you any.
Okay, I get it. Vasily says your father has a shack here in town.
A shack? That's my father. Could afford a palace, but lives in the gutter with the whores and the rats. Still, can you find out where it is? And do it without letting anyone else find it. Could be there's a clue there as to my father's whereabouts, if you can find it.
Okay.
Vasily doesn't think your father's here on the island.
Vasily's never had anything useful to say.
Okay. Spoczko. Nie wiem czemu wszystko chcę jeszcze raz przeszukać w razie skór, bo no chcę zrobić tego questa i tak po prostu chcę zrobić questa. O, Dytar. A, to ten co mi się sprzedaje.
Come back later. Maybe later. Alright.
Alright, pana. You don't need to be hurried. Ale my mamy... Ja chcę iść tam tego domku, bo ja wiem, kto tam jest. Więc... Idźmy. Już tyle questów mamy, że... No, skończymy. Będzie kilka odcinków, ale... My skończymy. Ale z tego, co ja dobrze pamiętam, na tej łodzi... O, małż. Możemy sobie wziąć pochodnia. Lol. Myślałem, że na tej łodzi są jakieś skóry. But no. Fuck. Marek, siema, Marek.
What are you doing hanging around here? Nothing here of interest for passers-by.
I didn't know it was out of bounds.
Ha! Why do you think I'm guarding it?
What is it you're guarding?
We've got a VIP in there.
Captain
Romanov is in that cell. You must have heard of him. Scourge of the high seas.
So?
Where have you been? He terrorized most of the islands around here.
Okay.
Did Romanov work alone? What happened to his crew?
With the storms out to sea, they'll be laying low in the town, hiding from the Inquisition.
Why didn't the Order take Romanov to the monastery like all the others?
I haven't the foggiest. The white robes don't tell people, but I like it that way. The less I know, the more I can keep my head down.
Can I talk to Romanov?
You can, but he won't hear, because he's in the cell and you're staying out here. And the key to his cell is staying in my pocket. Got that?
Czego chcesz?
You want to let me in?
All the other town guards are having a great time in the tavern or at Sonia's. The island's falling apart while they party. But I'm not allowed to leave my post. I've been here for days. Wet, cold, knackered. Romanov may be important, but he's not going anywhere. The only person to give me the time of day is you. And you're not exactly a sight for sore eyes. But well, I mean, if one of Sonia's girls...
Musimy iść do Sonii.
Two of us could make a bit of a party.
Okay. Wiesz co?
Tell you what, I'll send one of Sonia's girls over. In return, you let me talk to Romanov.
Hmm. Well... Yep, it's a deal. Be quick, though. Oh, and don't bring a girl with a face like a smashed crab, or the deal's off.
Okay. Ah, Jezu.
I could use your services. There's a guard over on the harbor quay.
Listen, gold first, pleasure second. Those are the rules. Pay at Madame Sonia's, then we'll talk.
Okay, brother. Sista. Za co wiem, najwięcej skór będzie oczywiście w tym, żeby zdobyć. A chyba Romanov będzie mógł nas nauczyć się skradania. I tak inny. Nie pamiętam dokładnie.
I talk to everyone involved. And do you have a suspect? Pavel, who works for the fur dealer.
Have you found any evidence?
No, not yet.
We need more than just a hunch. Come back when you have.
Okay. Ach.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Nie pytaj się mnie. Nic. Sprawdzam tylko jak się mam mieszka. Nie potrzeba mi spina.
And there's no better place to dig into them than Madame Sonia's house of pleasure. We've got something to suit all tastes. And the girls there are talented, flexible, and lice free.
Good to know.
Ja, on taki, I don't give a fuck. But okay. Delgado.
What's your problem?
Co? Co już się wypiło, co?
Weird. You're missing the tits, so you can't be my mother. Do us both a favor and go screw yourself.
Aha.
So, I've got a couple of questions.
Have you? Well, I'm not talking to anyone I don't know. So go and piss in someone else's ear.
You're gonna tell me what I need to know.
Come on, let's get this done.
Aha. W bordelu to normalne, ludzie. Poczekaj, Sonia. Gregorio Esteban Salon, brother. Pewnie źle powiedziałem, ale ci. Gdzie jest dom Salon, brother?
You know where Captain Steelbeard's shack is.
You don't know what you're getting into.
I don't give a fuck.
Like this, you're a dead man walking.
You're gonna tell me where Steelbeard's shack is. You're gonna tell me now.
All right, in the gutters. It's in the gutters. It's one of those shacks near Costa's hotel. Now that's it. I've said enough. Too much.
And that key you had fits the front door.
I've said too much.
Nice. Okay. Jestem. Niechcący wyłączyłem nagrywanie. Zapomniałem, że to sam wszystkim się załadowuje save'a. Więc... się wkurzyła. Dirty Thief.
Good job, sweetie. That bastard Erickson had it.
A no widzisz, Sokio.
What can you do?
You are in the finest bottle in town.
Really?
You can't find it here. It's not worth having.
Do you also sell information?
If you have the gold, I have the name. Give me 10 gold coins, then ask your question. If I can answer it, sweetie, then I will. And if I can't, then I still keep the gold.
How does that deal work for me?
Believe me, there's little that goes on around here that doesn't come through my doors sooner or later.
Comforting to know.
But no risk, no fun, right?
Hmm.
I'd like to hire the services of one of your girls for the cell guard on the harbor key.
Harbor key, you say? Hmm. Take Annika. She normally works that area, though she may not want to go with your cell guard friend, and that's her choice.
Annika, got it. At the harbor key. Thanks.
Potrzebuję dziewczyny na noc, okay? Jak interesuje?
How's business?
The Inquisition don't care about maintaining order in a brothel. So they turn a blind eye when our clients reach a new level of disgusting. Just take a look at that bastard over there. His name's Erickson. Drinks all day and hits my girls. My regular guards left town and Erickson won't listen to me. Dirty scum. Just ask my girl Gwen what kind of a monster he is.
Okay. Okej, okay. To był taki znowu mały fail. Ale jak raz mnie ściany na mnie. What the fuck? Ho! Kung Fu Panda po prostu.
I can tell you're hungry for the kind of adventure that only Olga can bring. I see things. I know things. It's just Madame Sonia and a few gold coins stand in your way.
What?
Okay. Nie potrzebuję fiolek. O, Okej.
Just leave me alone. I'm not even here, all right?
What's the matter?
It's that drunken pig, Ericsson. Sits on that bench all day, eyeing me up. Licking his lips, making his hand gestures. It's so creepy. Then I found out he paid Madame Sonia for me. I refused to go with him, and he beat me, bastard.
Okay.
Ericsson got what he deserved.
Yeah, I saw you gave him quite the beating. Gladden my heart it did, but it ain't enough. In a few days he'll be back on that bench again, staring, licking, gesturing.
Pogadam
się. I'll have a word with him.
Would you spit in his face while you're at it?
Okay. Tarski box. Wykąpmy się. W całym ubraniu. O tak. Chill for the all day. Tak też można ludzi. Nigdy się nie kąpali się ubrani.
I've got a message for you. Leave now if you know what's good for you. And if you even look at the girls here again, you regret it. Poor lover, are you? Well, save your effort. I was gonna go anyway. Stay here long enough, you'll catch the pox. Then maybe you already have.
Ty śmieć.
I don't think Ericsson will show his face here again.
That's a relief and a half, I tell you. You're a good man. Here's that gold I promised. Don't worry, I'll earn it back soon enough. I got a few specialist tricks. Take care of yourself, all right?
Thanks. You too.
YouTube. Ile mam hajsu? Uuu, 92.
That drunk Harrison has taken off.
That's a weight off my mind and no mistake. I think that warrants a reward.
Dang, girl.
I do need information.
I'm all in.
Oh, it's coming, sure.
Anyone here who can teach me some skills?
Well, all my girls are very talented. Oh, you mean combat? I think Cole up in the gutters is a hunter. He'll know about those. I can't think of anyone else.
So, dzięki. Pomogłaś mi. Okej, teraz musimy iść do portu. I tego jednego lachomika wziąć. Lachomika wziąć. Żeby poszedł do strażnika, żebyśmy mogli sobie z Romanowem pogadać. I chyba Romanow będzie nauczyć nas się skradać. I tak innych rzeczy. Więc okay, więc tak.
Paid Sonia for your services.
So then, your place or mine?
It's not for me. Marek, one of the guards, would like to get to know you better.
He's a bit shy, is he?
You could say that.
Oh, I know the type. Where is the timid fella?
He's standing guard by the cells on the harbor quay.
Oh, that guy? Beard? Eyebrows like the fattest caterpillars I've ever seen. Hmm. Well, I suppose gold is gold.
Damn. W ogóle ten oficer okrętowy, co tam siedział na tym, co siedzi teraz w burdelu w ogóle. W tej wieży też jest jedna misja, pamiętam.
Annika will keep you company.
Nice. Looking forward to this. Right. Come with me where no one can see us. Once Annika is here, then you can have the key.
2000 years later. Przejdźmy się wokół tego.
Tell someone who cares.
Aha. A ci dziwko kupuje, to co? Ale sam on tu kukuje, zaraz się do tej wody wrzucę.
am not listening.
Będzie woja przyszła.
Right, you've had your fun. Now the key to the cell, please.
Here. But if this lands me in trouble, I'll make you pay.
Got it.
Okay. Nie. A przyda ci się nabyć. No myślałem, że mogę usiąść, sobie z nim pogadać. Let's see who they're sending me now. You another gutter dog, errand boy. You even think of asking about my gold. I'll rip out your tongue and feed it to the rats.
I heard you're a pirate.
We're starting with the hard questions, are we? Can see why they sent you, gutter dog. Find out I'm in prison, Nick. Or ask me if the food's all right.
You've sailed out in these storms.
Seen 100 ships founder, the waters swallow the men. But I've never seen the sea watch a man. Choose its time. Until now, whatever is out there, circling this island is doing that, choosing its time. These temples that rose from the earth, the creatures that came with them, they're nothing. Nothing compared to what is coming next. And no one can stop it. Not you, not me. And sure as hell, not the Inquisition.
You have a problem with the Inquisition and the Order?
Who do you think locked me up here? One day, that Inquisitor will pay. He won't see me coming.
Just answer the question. You are a pirate, right?
Pirate? Murderer? Criminal? Thief? I've been called a lot. Now they want to stick me in a cell to let me rot. The world is going to hell. I've been to hell and came back whole. I stared down the throat of the beast, watched water turn to stone, and cities tremble as it swept down upon them. Now they want to stick me in a cell to let me rot. You think that makes sense in these times, gutter dog?
Would
be a great comfort to the people here.
The world's coming apart. We can all see our end in it. What comfort is there to be had in that?
How long have you been here?
They're softening me up. They want to know where I hid my gold. And here was me thinking they only cared about spiritual matters.
The tavern keeper, Patty, is looking for her father.
Patty? Patty Steelbeard? That cunning bitch is anything but a tavern keeper. Her father is Captain Gregorius Steelbeard, also a man of the sea. And credit where it's due, he's a great one too. Not that the lice-ridden old bastard didn't make my life hell. I wouldn't trust his daughter further than I could throw her. Same blood, after all.
I'll keep that in mind. Tell me about your gold.
Who says I have any?
Pretty much anyone who mentions you mentions gold.
You live on rumors. You might as well believe fairy tales.
Who might know where Captain Steelbeard is?
My crew have been hunting the cutthroat for months, but found neither hide nor hair of the bastard.
Where is your crew?
Scattered across the island. Some are in town. Vasily and Erickson were here not long ago. They're waiting for a sign from me.
Erickson had this key on him. It belonged to Captain Gregorius.
Erickson? That miserable pox rash. He must have stolen it off one of those disease-ridden whores. He'd better pray they gave him something that'll kill him before I do.
What was a prostitute doing with Steelbeard's key?
He had a whore in every port. Heard one of them worked in Madame Sonia's brothel. Erickson was meant to find her, spy on her, see what she knew. I don't remember saying he should fuck her. I don't care he got her key. I want to know why the scabby git didn't bring it to me. You brought it, though. So maybe you think with what's between your ears, not what's between your legs. Now,
How about you keeping up our cozy little friendship? Go and find Steelbeard's shack. The key will probably fit its front door. Search it. Come back if you find anything of interest.
I'll do it.
Good. Who knows what that gnarly bastard's got stashed in there? And don't disappoint me, okay?
Steelbeard has a shack here in the town.
You sure?
A silly told me.
Patty better not get wet in it. I don't entirely trust Vasily not to get drunk and blab his mouth. He's meant to be watching Patty. But he'd like to do more than watch, I'll bet.
Why are you watching Patty?
Pays to keep an eye on your enemies. And her father wants to pay me back a little for scuttling his ship and killing off his crew when we last fought. Sure, he'd have done the same to me given half a chance. But there's a score to settle. So it's up to me to settle it before he pays me back. Finding Steelbeard. That's something me and his daughter have in common. Maybe her search will help me find her father before she does.
The door is open. You're free.
I'll leave when I... At least I get free food here.
So why don't you escape?
Escape to where? You seen any ships come here in a week, a month? That's because they're all at the bottom of the sea in pieces. We've got little time to settle our reckonings before we meet our maker. And I have reckonings to settle on this island.
I know what you think about the Inquisition. What do you think about the Don?
I've known Esteban for a long time. He's a good man. Keeps his word. There are few men I know of who do that. Least of all, honest men like the Inquisitor. Or join the Order and believe your soul will be saved by a flame.
Can't be nice here. It's damp, drafty.
Can tell you never lived at sea. But this rancid clothing does mean no good. Shore time normally means clean clothes. And I've been sweating into this shirt for 5 straight weeks. I've an old chest in the warehouse on the harbor quay. There's a casket in there with shirts in it. You bring that casket to me, maybe then we can talk about things. I might even throw a few coins your way.
Deal. I'll bring you your casket.
Here's the key to the chest. It's on the upper floor of the warehouse on the harbor quay. Won't be easy to get to. But I can see you're the resourceful type. After you got the stuff, come straight back here and keep the casket hidden. You give me your word on that.
You must really be fond of your shirts. You have my word.
Just get going before I stink myself into an early grave.
No ja potrzebuję się nauczyć skradać. Jedyną chyba osobą, która może mnie nauczyć jest Sid. A... Nie będzie to najłatwiejsze. Bo nie pamiętam jak to zrobić. To jest jedyny problem. To jest jedyny problem, ludzie. Jak nie graliście w jakąś grę rok? O, Jezu, się wystraszyłem. Teraz serio.
What's that to you? You see a sailor, you suspect they're a pirate. Not all sailors are pirates.
Aha. Jak chcesz? Okej. Oto jest kufer stalowo-brodego. Złoty kielich, ząb, no i rum. Taką rzecz musi mieć każdy pirat. Rum, rum, rum i rum i rum, 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 rum. Rum, rum, i rum. Rum, 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 rum.
Now
who could teach me to pick locks?
What do you want?
Thieving bastard!
Musiał mnie zobaczyć, no. O, to jest tam w zakonie. Się uczą. Mądre, ale... Dobra, ludzie, zaraz będę. Okej, ludzie, jestem. Musiałem iść szybko do toalety. Tak to jest, jak się nagrywa długie odcinki i się szpije wodę. A ten co? Arno. Czemu? O, to jest... Bardzo fajnie, że to robię tego.
Nothing wrong with that, is there, mate? You were seen in a house that was burgled. I sell fish door to door. I spend time in people's houses. If you say so. You're the only person seen in all the houses that were broken into, which makes you a prime suspect.
Come off it. You can't prove that, mate, and you know it.
I can beat a confession out of you.
That would be a big mistake, mate.
I'll take the chance. Or we skip the beating and you tell me the truth.
And if I do, will you help me? Or will you hang me out to dry?
Just tell me.
I cased the houses for Sid.
There. Not so hard, was it? But what do I do with this information?
If Sid hears I've talked, he'll feed me to the rotworms. And if the Order finds out, they'll send me to the monastery. You've got to keep this quiet.
You will surrender to the Order.
No. Please, no. I can't go to the monastery.
First you stay here and hide.
But Sid'll find me. And he'll kill me.
I'll take care of Sid. With the statement you gave me, I'll get him.
Oh, shit on fire. That's not gonna be easy.
Okej. Możemy w ogóle jeszcze z Sebastianem gadać? Nie. Jeśli tędy przejdziemy, to dojdziemy tutaj. Okej. Okej, chciałem tylko sprawdzić. Hem. Nic. Tak wchodzę do każdego domu, po prostu. Nie, go what? Sid. Brada. Muszę napić pociąga w ogóle.
I found your spy. It's Doyle. The idiot. I thought he was better than that. Doyle's gone to the Order. He's turned himself in.
What? He'll tell them everything.
What are you going to do?
If I stay, I'm in a fierce trouble. I need to get away. Yeah, I'll head out as soon as I can. Hoping the mess this town's become, I'll get forgotten. Whatever happens, I'm not letting the Order take me to the monastery.
I found Sid's spy. And Sid ordered him to do it, right? Yes, it was Doyle, one of the day laborers. He's scared to death and does not want to go back to the monastery. Sid is trying to flee the town.
Let him go. He'll just cause trouble if we put him in the monastery. At least the town will be free of his influence.
Oh.
Here, with the thanks of the Order, we could do with more like you.
Wow, ile hajs. Czy teraz możemy z Sidem pogadać, że z Rodriguez? Nie. Świetnie. O. On nie ma skórnie? Nie. O, a tam kto jest kucharzem? Mo! O!
Who are you?
Mo. I work for Dargo,
delivering meat.
I see. That's a tough job.
Yeah, especially as I remove offal, keep the butcher's shop clean, render fat, and fetch cattle. If you don't want anything, can I get on? I've got a lot to do.
Dargle told me about the farmers that come here, that they can get a little annoyed.
They kick up a mighty fuss too. But what can we do? We have orders to slaughter the cows. I usually try to stay out of it.
Szukam skór.
I'm looking for a couple of skins.
You're in luck. Here, you can have them.
For free? What's wrong with them?
Nothing. You're just taking them off your hands.
They're Baxters, aren't they? You took them.
And you're giving them to Baxter. So, no trouble needed for anyone.
Ile potrzebujemy jeszcze skóry? Ile ja rzeczy mam? Jedna skóra dzika! Ej, no. Ja bym chciał ją zdobyć, ostatnią skórę dzika. Fu. Przepraszam, przepraszam.
Keep your hands to yourself as long as you're here.
Dobra, prawiczki. Gdzie teraz idę? O, to kto siedzi? A, Erikson.
You belong to Captain Romanov's crew. Snooping like a spy. Now asking questions. Whoever you are, I'm gonna kick your skull straight out of your stupid head.
Okej. Miło. Jack.
Well, my lad, what can old Jack do for you?
Master Nelson?
You're Jack.
That I am. Jack the sailor, then Jack the lighthouse keeper, now Jack the old beachcomber. The sea won't let me go.
Jest! Super! Super! Yeah.
So you're no longer the lighthouse keeper.
Was, my boy, was. The tower's not in use, nor am I. No more ships going out, you see. The storms put pay to the ships, and the town's short of fuel. No use burning things when there are no ships to see it, eh? You wouldn't have a tot of rum to ease my aches.
Here, have a little rum.
Spend too long by the sea and it rots you. Your knees go, your back, your front, your everything. Everything falls apart. Towers, men, religions. The sea always wins. Remember that, lad.
Dziękuję za skórę, przyjacielu. Mamy wszystkie skóry. Yeah. Fuck yeah. To może na dół zjeść.
I'll have to pick this or find the key.
Ach, tu może na dół zjeść. Tam jest w ogóle. Tam mieszkają ci bogaci ludzie. Jakby to można było powiedzieć. Smażony śledź. I łóżko. Okej, ale idźmy do Baxtera. Oddajmy skóry. I skończmy wreszcie tą misję ze skórami. Jesus. Baxter.
Here are the skins Flavio promised.
Yeah. Let's see. Yes, yes, these look good.
Can we do business?
We have a deal. I'll take the furs, you take the meat.
Thanks. Możemy się z tej biblioteczki nauczyć.
Just endless lists and columns of numbers.
Czy już robiliśmy to? Nie, nie robiliśmy. Ej. Zawsze nawet i 5 eksponam coś tam. Więc wiecie.
What did you do? Come on, out with it.
Out with what?
My Siddy's left town, and I'm sure it's your fault.
Siddy makes his own decisions.
Just get out of my sight, you bastard.
Ja chcę
kur... I had the spare time you seem to have.
Ja chcę ten pierścień. Bitch! I co teraz? Cholera.
I got the meat.
Good work. Can you take it to Master Belcher?
I've brought you some meat for the needy.
Really?
Flavio said you could use it.
That I can. There are some more refugees driven here by the creatures in the temples, by the Don. We even have some refugees from other islands. We need help if we are to care for them all.
No to widzisz. Ale teraz... Sprawdźmy naszą misję w ogóle. Musimy te misje... Pierścień. Ten jeden typek sprzedaje pierścień.
Who are you? Name's Dirk. I'm an acquirer of rare and valuable items. A treasure seeker. Just like my brothers. Runs in the family. I know. I've met one of your brothers.
Then I'm sure you'll know all there is to know about him.
So you and your brothers are traveling separately?
Easier to find work that way. Although I've not seen Dieter for days. I heard rumors Ulf was being held prisoner in the Merchant's District. No idea if that's true.
You don't seem too bothered.
No.
Well, if it is true, he can handle himself. Toughest of the three of us he is.
I'll see if I can help Ulf.
He can handle himself. But if you're going that direction, then I suppose it couldn't hurt.
So you trade artifact?
Not much getting in and out of Harbor Town. People gotta make a living any way they can. Most of those ways. Well, you wouldn't write home to your ma about them. Ulf's off looking for work until things pick. I just want to get back to the ruins again. Good place.
Cholera, jak... Ludzie, jeżeli ktoś z was grał, możecie mi powiedzieć, kto może mnie nauczyć składania się i takim. Czekajcie, sprawdzę jedną rzecz. Czekajcie, w ogóle teraz w domu Sira nikogo nie ma.
Keep your hands off what's mine.
Shut the fuck up.
Miserable thief.
Sprawdzimy, czy co coś da, jak ja. Trzeba czasem zrobić. Ej, ale ona mnie zaatakowała. A jak wcześniej mówili, jeżeli kogoś zaatakujesz, to będzie on przerąbany. Ale jeżeli ktoś ciebie zaatakuje, to nie. Nelson. Gdzie jest Nelson Mandela? Który to był w ogóle Nelson? To jest Carrasco. Czekajcie, to nie był. Czekajcie. Teraz chcecie 5 pancerzy. Pierścień Nelsona. Będę. Czy Nelson to nie jest ten, co mapę maluje? Tutaj, jeżeli chcecie od kogoś coś zdobyć, musicie ich sprowokować. Aha, zapomniałem. A tak, bo jak kogoś pokonać, to oni wtedy zapominają. Wiem, Max, bijesz kobietę. Musiałem zdobyć pierścień.
I found it. I have your ring.
I'm so pleased that honesty still exists. I'd like you to keep the ring.
Are you serious?
Seeing it just reminds me of the break-in. I don't want it anymore.
Are you sure about giving me the ring? Isn't it precious?
Yes, of course. I don't even want to look at it. Take it with my thanks.
I'm grateful. Thank you. Is the map done?
Let me check. No.
Let me check. No. Motherfucker, get the fuck out of here, nigga. Motherfucker, slap your face.
Captain Romanoff is locked up in a cell under Harbor Key.
So it's true what they're saying. He was arrogant enough to tangle with the Order. Did he tell you anything?
Romanoff says he doesn't know where your father is.
He says he doesn't know. But then he'd still say that even if he left my father headless and castrated in a barrel somewhere.
I found this key on Erikson.
Show me. I don't recognize this, but it has my father's initials on it. He marks his territory. I think he'd have carved his initials into me given the chance. This key's a start, but it's useless without a lock. I don't suppose Erikson gave up what this key was for, did he? No, I didn't think so. Thanks for this. Let me know if you hear where this key might open.
I found this paper in one of the shacks in the gutter.
Now this is a useful piece of paper. This is precisely what I was looking for. I can finally leave this rat hole. You deserve a reward. Here, I can spare 200 gold coins. But take them, and you ask no more questions. Deal?
Keep the gold. Just answer my questions.
People usually see gold and forget everything else. All right. What do you want to know?
Do you think your father is still on this island?
Whether he still is and whether he's still breathing.
Nikos, what are you doing?
But I'll find him.
Tell me about Captain Romanoff. Think he'll be a problem?
Couldn't care less about him. I've got what I wanted now. At least part of it.
What's so important about that old scrap of paper?
There's no secret that it's linked to my father. You must have worked that much out yourself. But my father is my business.
What's going to happen to the tavern while you're away?
The tavern's only ever been a place for me to hole up in. When it's time for me to move on, I'll find someone who wants it.
Okay.
What will happen with your father's shack?
I have no use for it. You can have it if you want. You already have the key, after all.
Thanks. That place might come in handy.
It obviously did for my father. If you're going to keep it, take my advice and burn the bed linen.
I'll take the shack. Always wanted something with a sea view. That's probably enough with the questions, isn't it?
For now. Maybe. Maybe we can talk again later. You're a rare one. And I've traveled the length and breadth and met a lot of people. Right. All I need to do now is find a way out of this wretched town.
About your father. Romanoff doesn't seem very fond of your father.
My father tried to run him through and killed Romanoff's favorite whore instead. The pair of them never exactly moved in exclusive circles. Can't say I'm too comfortable having that bastard in town. He'd happily see me dead, or worse. And if you're thinking he might give me to his men for the night, you better know he'd happily do the same with you. Well, that's just one more reason to steer clear of Harbor Town.
Okay. Pójdźmy jeszcze do Romanowa. I zaraz odcinek będziemy kończyć, bo już jest długi. Już mam 40 minut na tym klipie. Tam to chyba ma jakieś więcej niż 10. Więc... trzeba będzie kończyć. Nie musisz się spinać. Błot koleje. Nie mówcie mu. A jest.
I found an old scrap of paper in Steelbeard's shack.
You did? Then let's see it.
I gave it to Patty.
And you thought you'd come and dangle that under my nose instead of coming to me first, did you? What was on the paper? Did she say?
She said she has what she wanted.
Well, if it gets her out of town, that's not all bad. But come to me first, in future.
Aha. To jakie jeszcze misje nam zostało? Kufer Romanowa. Cholercia. Ej. Uspokój się. Możemy z kimś trochę potargować, sprzedać kilka rzeczy. Wartość złoci i tak za tyle to nie sprzedajemy. Wasyl już nie. Nie będzie chciał kupić sklepu tego. Niko? A. Ten jakiś pierścień mają. Nie potrzebujemy go.
Your brother Ulf is being held prisoner by the order.
Ulf will escape.
From what I've heard, there's not many escape the order.
I teraz te misje potrzebuję. Trzy. Jedno będzie miał Ulf. Czy mógłbym jakoś zacząć z nim walkę? Po prostu im zabrałem. O, tam siedzi właśnie ten co wcześniej mówiłem.
Nothing new for you.
Wiem. Tam na górze siedzi Ulf. Tam jest wejście, nie trzeba. No,
Well, watch yourself around the Inquisition.
What do you mean?
I mean, careful where you step, or you'll be up to your eyes in shit before you know it. They're crazy, worshipping.
What should I know about her?
No, eh? Just watch your step. You never know who's throwing their weight about from one day to the next. And mind that horrible warehouse. Go near it, and people think you're stealing from there. Let's just say it makes the Inquisition twitchy.
What do you mean, twitchy?
Legal system here is simple but effective. Steal something, we beat the crap out of you. Hurt our citizens, kill our animals, we beat the crap out of you. And if you kill someone,
beat the crap out of me?
Exactly. And then we kill you.
Anything else I should know?
There's still plenty of trouble you can cause folks without us making with the beatings. Of course, people.
So how do I avoid the
don't cause trouble in?
What if trouble just
then that sort of
there must
Apparently the mages know a spell. A joke spell. A jest spell.
Seriously?
Yeah. Supposed to make a person feel like they've just been told the best.
And
they forget whatever was troubling them.
Where can I get this spell?
A mage, maybe. Plenty in the could be one knocking around town somewhere. I'm Edgar, head of the town guard, or at least I was. I wasn't his biggest supporter, I admit. But at least he was local.
You must
I swear by the sword for when they're close.
Can you train me?
Train? Let's say that me and the Inquisition don't see eye to eye on the law. I see it as flexible. Why arrest every piddly little criminal? But
So they got one of my former guards, Arik, to oversee the recruits. He's a master and treats them decent too.
Teach me how to die. Buddy. Washita. Guard. A ludzie, my skończyłem tutaj sobie odcinek. Więc...
the weapon away.
Dobra, morda.
Why didn't you do that right away?
Więc to na tyle w tym odcinku, dziękuję. Bardzo mi będzie życzył, bo mi się spodobał, stawcie. 5 oczek w górę. Mój las ma. Bardzo serdecznie. I na razie.